We have now learned that tomorrow Pike Township is transitioning to e-learning once again. They do not have enough bus drivers to cover all the routes to get the kids to and from school. The district says it's all because of a universal shortage, planned medical leave, and illness-related absences. But today, our Lauren Kostick discovered there's a whole different side to that story after talking with local bus drivers.
On Monday, school buses sat empty at Pike Township's transportation center after more than a dozen drivers never showed up.
How they treat their employees, they just don't care about us. They don't care about how we live in. They just want us to come in and do our job.
13 News was contacted by some of the drivers who didn't want to be identified or go on camera, but shared they are struggling to make ends meet, citing low pay and lack of benefits.
I have to pick a bill to pay. Like last month, it was either my light bill or my car insurance.
We are told a group of drivers organized the strike Monday and called off work.
How many people are we talking about? Dozens? Several?
It's probably like at least 15.
And parents are frustrated too.
It's hard when, you know, you're relying on school and the bus and those things are no longer available last minute.
Amber Griffey has a daughter in the special education program, saying she's lucky her daughter adjusts to the changes, but not everyone does.
I think for parents, it's the frustration. It's kind of like we finally got back to somewhat of a normal and then this happens. So everyone has a little bit of PTSD when it comes to things shutting down.
In a statement, the district said they are not aware of any strike, saying, to the best of our knowledge, the issues we are experiencing are related to planned medical leave, illness-related absences, and the universal bus driver shortage.
And because of these issues, the district is forced to have another e-learning day on Tuesday, and will work to keep parents updated about the rest of the week. Thank you, Lauren. Friday, Pike had to reschedule 10 routes because of the driver shortage. Some students were told that they would be picked up 2 hours or later than their normal pickup time.